Good day, class. My name is Professor Adventure, and welcome back to Treasure Mountain MathStorm. Treasure MathStorm.
Yeah, that's the one we're playing.
When we left off, we couldn't quite get the gold room to work, but luckily I have found a fix for it. So, essentially, I had to find a download file and boring stuff. And I've got my poop emoji Santa hat. So now we can continue with our game. Now, 6 is greater than 0. So I need to put down the equivalent of 6, right?
6 is greater than 2. 6 is equal to 2 plus 4.
Yeah. Okay. Enter.
Yes, that's correct.
All right. And I get a piece of my tool.
0 is less than 8.
So 5 and 3.
5 is less 3 plus 5 is yes, that's correct.
Simple dimple. Okay, so we just have to balance the scales, make them equal. All right, and another piece of the tool.
4.
So we just go 3 and 1.
3 is less than 3 plus
perfect.
1. Yes, that's correct.
Simple math. So I was checking it out. There, it's going to get harder as this game goes on.
0 is less than 1.
So how am I supposed to make that equal?
2 is greater than 2,
no.
2 is greater than 1, 0 is less than 1.
Can I do minus?
3 is greater than 3, plus 2 is greater than 1, 3 is greater than 0, is less than 1.
How do I minus the scale?
0 is less than 1.
Yes, I get this. 9 is way greater.
9 is greater than 1.
Can we go 9?
9 plus 9. 9
oh, maybe I can put stuff.
0 is less than 0 is less than 2.
I can put stuff on the other side of the scale. Got it. Figuring it out. Learning. All right, that's that.
7 is greater than 0.
Is that all the pieces? I think that might be all the pieces that we need. Okay, so. Also, I still haven't learned how to skate. But I did hear that you can actually take snowballs from the places. Oh, hello, store clerk. He's kind of funny looking. To get more snowballs.
Jump on the catapult.
Okay. So you solve the puzzles.
Yes, that's right. You earn.
Okay, so that gives me coins. Oop, grab all those. Wait, one with the scroll. That one's 5. Okay, that's nothing. What about this one? That one's 3.
Good job, Super C.
Nope, that's only giving me coins. Alright, up the catapult we go, because we got all the treasures for this level. Whee! Alright. Ooh, Crystal Cave.
Welcome to the Crystal Cave.
Hello.
Help the elves count the crystals.
Okay.
Enter the number of crystals. Click on the crystal count when you are done.
Okay, so reds equal 10, purples equal 1?
Welcome to the Crystal Cave.
How many crystals are there?
Does that mean each of these counts for 10? Or do I just literally count the crystals? So that'd be 18. No?
No, that's not correct. Count the crystals again.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Thank
it's
you.
19. I couldn't see.
Crystals.
I did first time perfect. Don't worry about me. What'd I get, ladder?
How
cool.
How many crystals are there?
That's 20.
Thank you. You correctly counted the crystals.
I sure did, because I never screw up my map. Thank you.
How many crystals are there?
That'd be 9.
Thank you.
9, my lad.
You correctly counted the crystals.
So we'll get all our tools, and then we shall ascend the mountain. One more.
How
give me
many
one more.
Crystals are there?
That'd be 8.
Thank you.
You're
you
welcome.
Correctly counted the crystals.
I can't skip his dialogue. I can't speed this up any faster, but I have all 4 ladders that I need now. So I
How
don't need to be in there anymore. I need you. Gimme. So that'd be 7. So I make piles of 4 snowballs. Okay. Then I check. Then I take the snowballs back.
Try to open the doors.
Not yet. I haven't found all of the things I need yet. So, 2 to 4. And grab you back. I know there's a way to... Oh. Nah. I know there's a way to skate, but I don't know what button it's supposed to be. I'm pushing every key on the keyboard.
Find the missing number.
Ooh, okay. 14. I have all the treasures for this level, so I can just go now. Okay, so your nose opens the door, eh?
Climb up the ladder.
All right. Here we go. Hey, we made it! Hello.
You've collected some treasures.
Yes, I did. Into the chest they go. And I get one back. And I just... Whoa! Okay. Okay, I didn't see that coming. Just dove right out the window. And parachute down back to the bottom. Hey, it's a puppy!
Good
Perfect.
Job, trainee super seeker. You need to find one more treasure to move up in rank.
Okay, well... And that is the... Oh, yeah. Okay, so... This is the count of treasures. That's not your total score. That's the amount of treasures you have to get to win this game. I have to climb this mountain each time collecting, what was it, 9 treasures? Let me just do some quick multiplication here. If I can find my calculator. Ugh, I don't need that. D, amendment 9. It's 50. So I have to do this 50 times. If I get treasures every time I go up, I have to do this 50 times to beat this game. Are we going to finish this before the end of December? I don't know. Let's continue on. And then we can go into the prize room and we can see the prize that we've gotten. And then we just keep continuing. Rinse and repeat. Oh, and I have no nets. Ow! I can't even...
You are out of nets.
I gotta go to the store and I whack my microphone because I don't have enough room. All right, we're gonna just hold down the escape button to make this a little quicker. All right, give me all of these. So I need 1, 2, 3. Booyah.
Thank you.
And we're gonna get another 3. So you can also buy tools if you don't want to keep doing the math or the math gets too complicated. But that's not too complicated for us. So we're just going to keep buying ourselves some nets. And then we're going to go find the time igloo. And we're going to go ahead and get all this.
Set the cuckoo clock to be...
There we go. 8 o'clock.
Yes, that's correct.
Easy peasy. I don't know how much this increments in its difficulty level.
Set the cuckoo clock to be the same time as the digit.
I'm just happy I got this game working again. Like, I was worried I would have to change games up, but perseverance paid off. All right, that's all the ones we need for this. Now we just got to go find the treasures and make our way up.
Set the cuckoo.
You. Not you, but we'll take you anyway because we need some money. I need you.
Wait, you
so I need five. I need 5 in each stack. And then I take them all. And that's all 3 treasures, so up we go. Man, I can't believe I have to do this 50 times. Okay, so now we have to do the gold room again.
4 is greater than 0.
All right.
3 is greater than 3.
And give me the 1.
4. Yes, that's correct.
And we're just going to plow through this really quickly. All right. That's all the pieces we need for the gold room.
0.
Out we go. All right, we need you. Okay, so that'd be 1.
Great, you got it. Here.
All right, so we need places of 3. Meow. 2, 3. Now we can jump on the catapult. Whee! Oh. So I just noticed you have to take the snowballs off the piles after you're done them. Because it starts you with a certain amount of snowballs. So you have to do that.
How many crystals are there?
Oh, just three, good
sir.
Do all these elves just know magic? Are these even elves? What are these guys anyway? Questions.
Try to open the doors.
Nope. I need to find the one with the scroll. You! That's one.
Great, you got it.
Yeah, okay, so we just need to check, grab the thing, and then we just scroll along. Easy.
Try to open the doors.
All right. I will open
Find
the doors.
Find the missing number.
19. Boink.
Climb up the ladder.
Okie dokie. That's it. That's another 9 treasures down.
You've collected some treasures.
I might be able to actually blow through this pretty quick. Oh, I got one. I wonder what I got. Dive out the window! Yes, we saw this already. There's no way to skip this because it's old. Yes, put your parachute away. How much stuff can you fit in that bag? What is that? Is it a clam or something?
Good work. You are now a 1-star super seeker.
I'm 1-star super seeker.
You need to find 32 more treasures to earn another star.
Congratulations, you have earned the rank of, you know, 1-star. You're up 1 level of the rank. Now just go find 1,000 more.
Good work.
1-star. Total treasures. 450. That is a lot of treasures. Oh my goodness. But we get the clam and the puppers. And that's it. Ah! Duck! I don't know what they do. I've never seen them before. I figured out how to skate, guys! It's the down button! Down and left and right. That makes you skate. Oh, I'm happy I figured that out. Anyway, that's all the time I have left for this lesson. We've got a lot of work to do if we're gonna finish this game before the end of the holidays. So, thank you all so much for watching the next lesson. Oh, I thought that might have been a baddie. And stay tuned for the next one, where we are going to continue our treasure hunt, and we're going to try to speed through this as quickly as we can. This might take some time, but we'll get her done. And thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to check me out on social medias, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, all that fun stuff. So, till the next time, class is dismissed. We shall see you guys in the next one. Also, go play in the snow. We have no snow here, but that shouldn't stop you guys.